Welcome to Ola Future Factory.
Coming to this factory has been somewhat a dream come true for me because I have always been very interested in robotics. It's been one of my passions for as long as I can remember. And just sort of learning about how the motor works, how the battery works, how the design process happens, how the chassis is, all of that has just been like really interesting to me. And I really feel like I've learned a lot of new things I couldn't have learned anywhere else.